New at 11, Sixers legend Julius Erving is in the hospital. He was taken there after getting sick at tonight's Sixers game. Now, a team spokesman tells us doctors are checking him out right now, and he is expected to be released after that. Now, if any other information comes in, we will pass it on. And Leslie will have highlights from the Sixers game, and that's coming up in sports.